Hey guys, all right, this is part two of playing Madden. All right, let's just finish up the fourth quarter. All right, let's do this. All right, wait, let me prop up the phone so you guys can see the TV. You don't miss anything. All right, hope that's good. All right, and let's play the rest of the fourth quarter. Let's go. Oh, I thought he caught that. Fumble. Let's go. Fire to all. All right. Really good. All right, we got the ball back. I'll just do a deep pass. I'll probably hit Shepard or Galladay or whatever the heck his name is. Oh, he's open. He's open. Let's go. Oh. Alright. First down. Remember, in the comments, you guys can comment the next two teams I do. And if you want, you can choose the team I play as. Ooh, we got Moss. Flag? Alright, there we go. We'll decline that. Alright. You know, why not? Let's do a trickery. Let's fake it. Alright, let's see if we can make this. Oh shoot. Ah. Alright, let's try an onside kick. Lots of that, yeah. That's fine because we're up by a lot of points. I'll do like five more of these, and then I'll do the, I'll show you guys after this game. I'll show you guys what I'll do next. Come on, sack him. Why is he not scrambling? How does he have this much time? How did he have that much time in the pocket? Get up. Oh my God. You. Push him. Yes. Come on, 2 more minutes.
Oh, ooh, short at the three. Oh, they're gonna run this in, so should get a fumble. He's short, yeah. All right, they got a yard. Our 2 minute warning. If I block this, you guys gotta like and subscribe. What the? My man didn't move. That guy didn't even move. Alright, that doesn't make sense, but. Alright. If I get a kick return, you already know. Well, you don't have to, but I would appreciate if you like and subscribe. Ooh, this side, this way, this way, this way. Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh no. Guy is so slow. He's so slow. Alright, I'm doing medium passes. Probably it's Shepherd or Bennett. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Boing. Ah. It's too far back. They're about to start using their all the timeouts. Alright. I'm just gonna waste a lot of time right here. I'm just gonna sit here and wait. You know, nah. I'll actually do it. Oh, I'm not scared. That's touchdown. He threw me into the end zone. Actually, wait, I'm gonna do another onside kick. I don't even need any timeouts. I really don't. Come on, good kick. Yeah! Oh. Come on. Let's go. Alright, and I think that might be game. Gotta go deep. Oh, they're checking it up. And that's it. Oh no, they have 5 seconds. If they somehow score, I don't know what I'm gonna. But they're not gonna score. Oh, they're going shot save. Will he get sacked? Oh, yeah, that was terrible. Alright, and that's gonna be game. Alright, let me show you guys what I'm going to be doing after, like, we do this 5 more times. Okay, so we're gonna be doing the Galleys. Alright, so we'll do Face of the Franchise, yeah. We'll do it if it works next time. But, you know what, let's play, here, let's do the Pro Bowl. And then next time we play, we'll do the Legacy League. Unless you guys want to do 2 other different teams, but right now, we're gonna do this. I'm at the quarter, like 3 minutes, because I want to be able to get through the whole game this time and not have to cut it short like we did last time. Alright, let's see who gets ball. Alright, we'll do it. We're kicking off. What's weird in this is, like, when we kick a field goal, Josh Allen, like, he holds the ball, even though he's a QB, so that does not make sense. Alright, let's do this. Let's see who they got on their team. Oh, they got Justin Jefferson, AJ Brown. Yeah, there's a lot of good players. Oh, he's down. Let's go. What is he doing? Oh, they do. Alright, nice. Come on, stop right here. Oh, if he caught that, that would have been embarrassing. Alright, you already know the deal. If I return this, you gotta like and subscribe. Well, you don't have to, but... Alright, Hill's returning it. And I got 99 speed. Oh, shoot. Pick that up. Oh, my God. What are you doing, Tyreek? Oh, my God, Hill. What are you doing, my man? It's fine. We'll probably get another stop here anyways. How many X-Factors do we have? Oh, we only got one X-Factor. Max Crosby. Their team is not that good. They just got lucky on that fumble. I mean, it's the first quarter, so... Oh, shoot. Alright, that's fine. Let's go. Hey, yeah, get sturdy. Madden players are not that good at getting sturdy. Alright, that's the first quarter. Okay, they're getting this isn't good. We gotta run it. Oh. Alright. Oh, they're not going for it. That's surprising. He might move this time, but if he does, you gotta... Let's go! Blocked! I'll celebrate from the 30-yard line. Yes. Yeah, look, see, Josh Allen's, like, holding it, which is weird. Let me fix some stuff real quick. Coaching, depth chart. Alright, so Josh Allen, yeah, Joe Burrow, just... Wait, what if I make Justin Tucker the QB? Alright, let's see what this is like. I don't think that made him the QB, but we'll see. I want them to return this, so...
Last time that
Sorry. Camera fell.
Stayed on his feet?
I mean, yeah, it's George Kittle. He's like probably one of the best tight ends in the NFL.
If we can get a pick, if we can get a pick and waste time, we can score and we'll get blowed out. Oh shoot, that was a terrible decision. That's fine. Just gotta make him stay in. This is going to be close. They might score. Oh, it's called a timeout. Oh, and they still got two more. Yeah, they're going to... Unless, like, if we get a pick, then it's good, but they might score. Don't want it. Fumble. Grab that. All right. That's even better than a pick. The offensive line that's going to catch me. Not today. Oof, oof, oof. Yeah, touchdown. Let's go. Max Crosby. Let's go. I'll try to do this. Travis Kelce is pretty fast. I mean, he's probably the best tight end in the NFL, so let's test it out. Oh, no. Aaron Donald. You can't catch me. Let's go. Oh, I messed up that kick. Tear. Oh, whoops. That's a flag. Oh. It's fine. Let's go. Oh, they're on their last timeout. Let's go. Take that back. Alright, let's go. I'll take that. Take a pick. Let's, no. Ooh, Josh Jacobs, sure. See what Jacobs got. I don't think I've been on offense once yet, so. This is my first. What is he doing? How do you drop that? That was a close one. It's all good. Oh. Okay, that was my fault. Oh wait, Tucker's QB. That's why. I forgot I made Tucker QB. Yeah. 50-yarder, not even. That's too easy for Justin Tucker. He's hit like a 64. Alright, and that's going to be the end of the second. Oh, took an onside kick. Maybe I could recover it. We might have another chance. That might be a flag. Oh, whoops. Alright. That's fine. They're not gonna score on six. Oh, field goal. Shoot, I forgot. What was that? Oh, we should have had somebody back there. That was a terrible kick. 66 yarder? Let's go for it. Oh no. That's way off. Shoot, I overestimated Justin Tucker's power. Alright. That's fine. Alright, well, it's still our ball. We're fine. If I get a kick return, you guys should like and subscribe. Alright. Really proud. Oh shoot, I did not know I was doing that. That's fine. Oh yeah, that's fine. No way, that was not a flag. They recovered it. That was more than 10. There's no way. That was more than 13 yards. It's only supposed to be 10. Let me check. Alright, let's check our right here. Alright, let's zoom in on this. Is that running the right? Right there. Right here, let me say right here, so it's 1 yard, 2 yard, 3 yard. Oh yeah. That looked like it was so much, well I don't know, my counting might be off, but. We fixed the key. Once I get more subscribers and I, like, then I might be able to buy a better camera and get better quality, so these videos can be better. I just need to get them past, like, back to at least, like, the 45, maybe. Let's go. Ooh, my man's got trucked. An instant replay on that. All right, who got? Oh my God. Alright, let's see. I think I'm gonna try. Alright, wait, let me change my QB back, because this was pretty stupid to have Justin Tucker as a QB. Six on the play, and it'll make it second down. Oh no, I saw a jet sweep. I'm just gonna toss it to Tyree. See what he can out. Oh, okay. Alright. I need a jet sweep for Tyree. That will be like probably unstoppable. There's the jet sweep. Oh yeah, Mr. Sportsman. Diggs, Hill, and Adam? Ooh, that's gonna be... Okay. That was my pick. Okay. I had to feel that I should have gone sacked. Okay, that was a terrible decision. Who was the X Factor? Patrick Sweeney. Let's go! He's gone. The man has an X Factor. He ain't getting caught. Hurdle. I just heard it earlier. See what happens if I do like that type of kick. Oh, that was a close one. And that's the end of the third. Final quarter. Big stop right here. So if I stop him here, I'm gonna have to go for it. Let's go. Yep, they're going for it. I'm gonna stop him here and move the ball up here. Okay, I'll take that. 6-6. Yes. It's exactly what I needed. Let's wait. What if this could be fun? Tyree jet sweep. Yes, this is the perfect Tyree with the jet sweep. Let's do. You know what, to Josh Allen, since he's a QB and he has hops. Let's go Josh, let's go Josh. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Run back, run back. Oh my god, the whole team is chasing me. Good thing Josh is fast. Yeah! He's a QB. What's his name? Ooh, is he in the gritty? What is that gritty though? I'm trying to get a safety. I'm surprised they haven't scored yet. I want a sack. I can almost see the end zone. I'm going to just get like a sack right here. Alright, that works. And I'll take anything right now. Let's go. Alright, yeah, they're punting it. I'm going to try to block this. All right, let's go Hill. Over here, turn around. And run over here. Oh yeah, Hill. Let's go. Oh no, I might mess that up badly. Oh my god, that one. Tucker able to connect on the extra point. And this one was over a while ago as he just ran out of that big lead. Alright, I think this game is over, but I'll play the rest of it.
So after surrendering the punt return for a score, let's see what they can do in turn on this kickoff. Fielded just outside the goal line.
Game. Yep, that's game.
Alright. Alright, bye guys. See you in the next vid.